From supermarket staples to high street brands, more than £30 billion worth of products are distributed by rail in Britain every year. Major retailers and manufacturers use trains to bring containers full of goods to and from our ports and transport them between inland distribution centres across the country. For example, this train, which ran earlier this year, delivered a wide range of products across the country, from lampshades to clothes, including more than 26 tonnes of kidney beans, 144 fridges, and nearly 12 tonnes of pencil cases. Demand for goods delivered by rail continues to grow, but as freight trains share our busy rail network with passenger services, all travelling at different speeds, some key lines simply can't accommodate any more trains. Britain's new high-speed railway, High Speed 2, is a game-changer for our rail network. It will enable us to run more local and regional passenger services on existing lines and deliver more freight by rail. Building HS2 frees up a massive amount of space on the overcrowded existing network by placing high-speed passenger services on their own pair of tracks. Once HS2 is operating, services on existing lines can run much closer together, improving rail journeys across the country. By enabling more freight by rail, HS2 will help remove thousands of lorries off the roads every year, helping reduce carbon emissions, improving air quality, making our motorways safer, and delivering more of what we all need in a more sustainable way.